money in the bank, I'm going to take the Universal Championship. And anybody, anyone who gets in my way, well, they're going to look like this. Say cheese, fellas. Oh, yeah.
Say
cheese. Glasgow grin. You see, the eyes don't lie. And those eyes, they scream fear. And I feed off of fear. I'm gonna take the Universal Championship at Money in the Bank. And without the Universal Championship, Roman, your island, it just isn't relevant anymore. Can you deal with that? I'm gonna roam inside your head until this job gets done. So it's real simple, Roman. I'm calling you out. I'm throwing down your punk card. Get your ass out here right now. Come on, Roman. Come on. Where you at?
You gotta come out, though.
Where you at, Roman?
Oh, wow. He actually showed up. A new shirt, too. So it's white. Where has he had that shirt? I don't know. It looks new. It's kind of the same, except it's a different color. It's white this time. Like how I'm distracted by Roman's shirt. You know, you gotta go to the WWEshop.com and get you a head of the table shirt. Get a white one, because it's new.
Oh, and Edge and Roman Reigns now, exchanging blows.
Apparently, Edge got a new shirt too.
And Edge driving the
champion. Throwing it out.
Edge has gotten the better of Roman. Wait a minute.
Rey Mysterio. Oh, sorry, the Mysterios.
Ryan Dominic are back. They go right after the Usos.
That would make a good six-man tag. Edge, Rey Mysterio, Dominic versus Roman, Jimmy, and Jay. I dig that.
I think I know where this is going.
Pat McAfee. I think I know where this is going. Roman's got a nice set of hair, though. I will admit that. Mine's not there yet. I don't know if I want it that long. I don't know. You guys like it? Up with Jey Uso.
This is proving to be devastating in the past to the rest of the family.
And Jay's having a hard time. He's like, oh.
Jay fading with the chair in his mouth.
Come on, Roman.